your name, dear? That's so basically when it go like this, we want to see your name on the screen, right? Now, ladies and gentlemen, she's making her way right. She's on the microphone right now. She's ready to sing a song. Come on, somebody please put your hands here. This is Elspeth. Come on, make some noise around here. For you out there, ladies and gentlemen. Good job there, Elspeth. And also, I invite any of you young children out there, if you guys want to sing a song, just come up and let me know. I've got the whole Disney library available at my disposal. So, and you know what? I've got 187,000 songs at my disposal. If you guys want to sing a song, and also, you older kids, that goes to you too also. You guys want to sing a song, you are more than welcome.
We have somebody.
Speaking of which,
we have somebody.
Oh,
she's ready.
She is.
Yeah. What do you want to sing?
I want to sing
Chingo.
Okay, let's go up there.
Come on up there. Come on up there.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Woo! And I'm telling you what, this is definitely a debut, and I've been watching her on the dance floor. This girl's got something going on. How you doing, dear? What song do you want to do?
Twinkle, Twinkle, come here.
Oh, cool.
You want music or you want to sing it all by yourself? You want to sing it by yourself? Come here. Come here.
Stand right over here. I'll put
the spotlight
there. But make sure you put yourself spotlight, right? Yeah. Come here. She's doing this a cappella for you right now. So come on, please put your hands here and make some noise. Come here. What is your name, my dear?
I'll let you have it back.
What's your name?
I'm Natalie.
It's Natalie, people. Come here, Natalie. Stand right here, sweetheart.
Sing right in the microphone, okay? And just look at that way, right? And go for it.
Oh,
Take a bow. You want to take a bow? You want to sing another song? You want to sing another song?
That was great.
You want to help me? Come on. Let's we'll help you off today, all right? One more time. Come on, sing.
Good job. So sweet.
And now let's get Mel up here.
Here's what I do with Daniel. I get up, make a fool of myself.
Wait a minute, let's not fool. Let's carry him now.
Lower the bar. I'm the bar lowerer.
No, he's not.
Okay, and then no one else will have an excuse not to come up here.
Oh, better than that, ladies and gentlemen. And if Mel could come up and sing a song, you know what that means? Everybody can. Let's try this out.
All right. These are two New York boys, by the way.
That's right. So for those who don't know how to drive in a snowboard t-shirt. Yeah. Did I say that loud? Oops. Long way from Brooklyn, aren't you? It's just about as cold too.
Not to do what
house in New Orleans. A cold rising sun. It has been the ruin of many a poor boy, and all I know of one.
Woo! Hey, Simon, come on, let's melt for you out there.